Oh, good day, everyone. It's Mad Sonic Boating here, aka Manson. And I've just come to the old house. I was just talking to Natalia before, and we're talking about Coal Rangers actually. And there's one just in behind all that. I'll show you a photo of it. I don't think it's worth pulling out. But I Google Earthed the old property before, and there was trees all around the outside here. So I thought I'll just come and do this yard. It's going to be the front yard and my first hole. Got a good signal. And looks like I've got an old penny. New Zealand penny. 59. Bloody marvellous.
Oh, rock on.
Just had a signal here, so I dug a part of an old matchbox car. There's another part of my bag there, and re-scanned the hole. Just got this wee cross out. It's dead, it's silver, but it could be. We'll get it home, get it cleaned up. Score. Bloody, you know, sometimes when you're out night hunting and you feel like you're being watched, sometimes it happens during the day too around here. Just got that feeling I'm being watched. Just can't quite put my finger on it. Now I'll just move a bit further around the corner of the house and turn the plug over. You see that sign there? And then me mate over here. Which one was it? Shit, you all look the same. One of them said, oh, you got a coin. And ripped off. Not a coin. Very old brass plug. Daisy, you put me wrong. Alright. We're gonna try again. Another good signal. Another telltale sign. Bit of a half penny. Well, we might get a date off this one too. $19.21 maybe. Yeah. Sharp. You there, if you just speak into my detector, please. What are your thoughts on the hunt today? Not much to say. Aboard. I'm right on the corner of what I would expect to be the old hedge and the tree line. As you can see, there's a fair bit of muck and shit on the other side, so we may hunt that another day, but right underneath the electric fence. Another good signal, solid 68. Another New Zealand penny. There's another penny, Australian 1917. So we're getting good age here. Now it's another signal in that hole that the Aussie penny just came from. Something jammed in down the side of it. Let's hope we get a silver from this old property, eh? Had a few good finds here. Because I went through the house, found a few old bits and pieces as well. Another penny. Better than a kick in the ass. Wouldn't you say, Mildred?
No.
Let's clean that one up. A wee bit worse for wear.
Yeah, baby.
This one could be cool. Come out in three bits. To me, that looks like it could be an old brass whistle. Mouthpiece. Another brass piece here with a rusted iron chain on it. That could be a cool find. Hopefully it's got some sort of markings on it. Ah, well, I've put the detector away. There's only so much I can do over there with that long, clumpy grass and shit. I may come back out. I've got a few jobs to do. And try the paddock, and I'll do the back side of it as well. I'd like to find the dump, because there may be an old bottle dump around here. I also want that old copper there, but shit, it's heavy. But anyway, Stoughton and Natalia, and we're talking about old coal ranges. But this one's not actually as flash as I thought. In fact, it's downright shite. Might be a cool barbecue for somebody. Don't like my chances of getting it out of there very easily. And to be fair, I can't be... yeah. Oh, I'll go and do my jobs, and then I'll clean these finds up and show you what I've got. Can you believe it? I used to live in this house about 25 years ago. When I was a young fella, just left school and was milking cows. She's fucked now.
Right, here I am back home with all my finds cleaned up. And as you can see, it's just a licorice all sort. No silvers. I'm sure there'd have to be some back there, but as you've seen, it's just a pretty untidy place to get into at the moment. A lot of cars though. This one here is actually, ironically, got taxi written on it. Ironic, because I own a taxi company. And all these bits were scattered everywhere. I don't know if that's off the taxi. I think these bits here are actually off a pickup. This is a tailgate. Coolest find for me was the whistle. Come in a couple of parts. Oh, just got a dog jumping all over me. Yep, g'day. Pretty old. Solid brass. I gave it a blow last night and it actually did work if I pushed that end over it. The wee cross, it's not silver. And just the 4 pennies and a 1/2 penny. Pretty cool. These bits here are gonna get chucked out in the scrap bin. Good solid old tin, that. Always get excited when I find tins like that, because one day I'm going to find one that's going to be chock-a-block full of sovereigns. Old handle. More scrap. Rock on. Till next time. Happy swinging, everybody.